The Spectral Sidechain Modulator is a powerful tool that lets you isolate a specific frequency range of any signal to drive a sidechain modulator. In this case, we have four tracks: strings, brass, epic percussion, and synth, that are routed to a track called orchestra. Then we have two other tracks, kick and high percussion, that are routed to the track called sidechain. On this track, we have the new spectral sidechain effect. Then we have a parameter called is playing that is controlling the automation of the kick and high percussion tracks, so only one is ever playing at once. While the track is playing, the spectral sidechain modulator gives us two values, the RMS of that frequency range and the spectral centroid, which is the weighted average of the frequency strength represented as a hertz value. If we change is playing to switch from the kick to the high percussion track, you can see how the spectral sidechain changes its values based on the incoming signal. Let's say we want to make space in the frequency spectrum of our orchestra track so that our kick or high percussion can be more easily heard. To do this, we can use a multiband EQ on the orchestra track and drive a few properties using the modulation values the spectral sidechain gives us. We basically want a peaking curve on the EQ to be set to whatever frequency is most dominant on the sidechain track at any moment. Then reduce that peaking curve based on how loud the sidechain track is. We could also decrease the Q value based on how loud the sidechain track is to make even more space. To achieve this, we just need to add spectral sidechain modulators to the frequency, gain, and Q values of our peaking curve in slot A of the multiband EQ. For the frequency, we'll need to use the spectral centroid mode. If we set the amount to 100% and the threshold to be the entire range, when we play the event, you can see that the frequency value is being updated based on the incoming spectral sidechain's value. If we switch to the high percussion track, you can see the frequency value gets updated accordingly. For gain and Q, we can use the RMS mode, which behaves similarly to our existing sidechain modulator. Now, we have a multiband EQ set up that dynamically selects a frequency to duck based on any incoming signal. You could set up this type of modulation in any point on an event or even on mix buses for even more dynamic control.